Scuba Scoop is sponsored by
One, and welcome to Scoop and Scoop.
My name's Irene Nabosa Kroger. I'm a Ugandan born, residing in Germany. Today I'm here at Urban TV. I've come with something really very, very touching. And I think it's time to talk about it. So, I want to talk about people here who pretend to be promoters, yet they are not. There is a certain guy I want to talk about. I want to warn people about this guy called Juma Balunywa Kanyili. He's fake. He's good at talking and convincing. Let me use Luganda, so that everyone can get my point. I met this guy last year through a friend, Mukwano Gwange Ali Denmark. I wanted to organize a show here in Uganda, a charity concert about the Down syndrome. Mukwano Gwange Nangamba has that Balunywa guy. We connected so fast, but the guy was really a crook. Now I believe abantu ababi, they know how to deal with connecting. Omwami yoyo namuteka mu deal ngambalide buli kintu kyonna agenda kunkolera show. I'll just fund the show. He ended up kulya sente na kono na chivulu change kukirangira nte kiriyo. Then I introduced him while we were in German. I took him to German. I had shows there. Katinendo was antibambi. Kamongereko wa winja. Agendeko a German nayabere exposed. I introduced this guy to some of my German friends. The guy, what he did, he went behind me. Ngalaba mikwano jange. Ngaba ingiza mwechi gambo. I don't know what they talked because I was too busy. Ngankola byange. Then later, convincing everyone go ya tukako. Na manya alvanyu manyonga, it's too late to stop. Kubanga nalindi na ye mukontract ye yokunko lila ichivuwe Uganda. So when I came on ground, ni manya nti anzibye, I tried to warn my people. Na ye, ono mwami, kwa gamba, echi indeso lwalero kuogera. Nti really, che tuwa itumulo wole zanga. Tu gamba, fwa baba devu laya for all that long. Oyizo kumale miaka ngesatu nga to convincing ze mwizungu kumuleta Uganda. Ne omuntu gola biyo lunako olumu, no mu convincinga. Ne mbanga even ebintu atenze yakutwala nga mbasi bimanyi nako.
Ngo tubulira oluza sindogo lyerere.
Eryo edogo likwata. Nze nakkiriza. Yes. This lady who came to Uganda, Balunywa gwayita mukwano gwe. Nze nakkiriza nti nali nebuuza nga ngamba omukazi mubulidde banzibi nempereza ne evidence proof yonna yonna, but she told me, you know what, let me take a risk.
Ato omusawo
muwulidde yesterday
omuganda
nga jjanga agamba nti Balunywa bate yamusasula yakola kubanga nze bwe ndoza bwe natandika benamanya nti Balunywa anzibye ne njagala omukyalo oli mubuuse kubanga abakumubba nze maybe nandifiridwa everything in German, wanganze na mutwala. Then I won the lady, mchala yamaze naja. Kati, I think that's the time Balunywa no yagende wo musawo ngalaba mbiri nyemu. Kubanga in mawulire kigambibwa nti yagamba waliwo abantu abagala okulinya mu diru yange. Era mchala yaja, amazeo 12 days, yazeyo, yesterday netuulire ebyo by'omusawo Muganda. Balunywa teyamusasula teyakola ki kati eddogo likola bannange eddogo likola. I don't support dogo, but the guy is fake. Tomulinana mu butuufu ne bwe mulinana obulinanyi bwoti eddogo lye ligenda kola kubanga nange mwennyini People warned me. Kubanga yali amazo kubba wano. Kakati fwa agenda kutufiriza angaba mukati nganze. Nti charity yange. Singo mchalo ya dayonga banyuwa inacha amukoze. Oba amubie. Ata afekinze wobi organization ebitali iwo. Which he has done. Then yo mchalo na finding out. Nebi ya febe njini abatufte wali agenda bikirizamu. Tugena kubanga tufirwa bufirwa. Batu tuwalira wali erievu la ya omudu gavu kastakola chimu. Nawe neba kupointinga mungoli mudu gavu. Bagamba you are the same. Because aba Nigeria batu onona. Batu ononera. Tewali yonti tuina chance. Nze maze 15 years sikola nga kumusango. Siri na konti obawa nubawali. But I can't let valunyua oku destroying my life. Naba nabange. Ewe bisiga mu record. Record. Mwebate kama wabati Irene Kruger. Ngabija awo yomufere. Then you don't get benefits, nothing. Tolina woyita. Nenga bino byendi mbikoleredde. Balunywa tried hard to destroy me. Na ye mukama mulungi. Nze mbadde nsiba mu church. Era abantu abamu ne bagamba, kati ofuuse nga njera ne David yekene. Buli wamu tubeera mu church. Ne bagamba ofuuse mukyala musumba. Omanyi ng'abantu be boogera. But I knew this time will come for Balunywa. Mukama okumwanika. Laba tena musawo Muganda. Waliwo kubeera nti muntu azena gabalunywa yanzibye. But obye musawo Muganda. Ebyo nabina bimulaba biyeekaza bannange. Let us be very, very. Kati ngamba kati abantu ngabali e Bulaya. Ne tunoonya abantu abo ekosi ge Uganda. Tuina okubeera very careful. Watugenda kufiirwa everything. Our promoters abasinga. Bali kitole. Bali kitole bemanyi. Ate era nzikiriza nti bakozesa neddagala kubanga the way the kagai can convince. My lawyer told me, my lawyer is Silver Chagulani, but wagenda nga tugenda kusayinga contract. Ne Silver yangamba nti, nze, ndi muntu eyetegereze nnyo. Naye saamanya kasajja ako. Saakalaba, sirina simanyi, bwe kampitako kamanya nti kabbi. Yeah, Kati, I'm sending this message to my fellow people abali e Bulaya. Tubana bingi bye twagala okukola wano. Ne tunoonya lwa kwaffe tusobola kusinziira ne tubyekolera. Bana be careful. Be very careful. Jangu ground, noonyereza ku muntu gw'oyagala okukozesa. Mugende mu wewawo nze jagamba nti mugende mukole mugende wali oyo babiki. Nange nagendayo era naye nasobola okubbibwa. Naye be very careful, please. Wano abantu abasinga bali fake. Ngotandikira ku mwami balunywa Juma. Balunywa mutu jire. Bana enze nsaba kachika katwala. Ba promoters. Balunywa ba muje kachika ako. Bwembanga temuka kasabiange. Mugende kubuli police. Mulabo ba balunywa taina yo musango nga gwabu fere. Bibi byange.
Apparently, Donzella came in for December and she was broke, but because she wanted to live it La Vida Loca and show people that she's not broke, she went and got money from money lenders who she couldn't pay back because apparently even her American baby father who gives her child support is a regular American guy who is also just living off what he can, so he can't begin spending on that. Anywho, fast forward, that happens apparently when she was in town. Is she still in town? Or is she? I don't know. Money lenders, Isimanyambo, Bamugo, Bamuno, yeah, they only managed to pay 15 mil, which she can't, there's a 5 mil balance. Bidiawo, the most petty nonsense. Bidiawo, then as we're dealing with her dirty side of the linen, then also Cox, Nebavayo, Nebagamba, Mbu, he lied to people, it was a scam. He lied to people that his son is actually sick and they were trying to fundraise money for him to get a what, heart transplant or something? It was one of them serious things. Oh, Jesus, you see, that's why I don't deal with these folks. I can't. Anyway, Donzella comes and wraps him out and says, that's all a scam. His son ain't sick. He's just trying to make money off you. Then he comes on social media. Apparently, he also has receipts. She has receipts. I'm like, Usa. Whenever I'm trying to lose my cool this 2020, I am going to think about beautiful things and smile. Let me ask, Ugandans, kino tekigenda nakubeera kyaffe abali ekyaddondo. Ka nkibuuza ku bannayuganda abali ebweru. To be specific, America ne London, kuba mu abatera otukubya emitwe, si be? Be batera otukubya emitwe. Bo ba enjoyinze nnyo ensi z'abalala okutusinga. okusinga nabaziberamo. Let me ask. If y'all just concentrate on the lives that you're living there, mubachi. Mubachi. Denzala. This has been said about you so many times. You're a mother, you have kids and all of that. We've seen you do some of the most nastiest, ratchiest, weird stuff. But even for you, Cox, you're an aged man. You're too aged to be having back and forth squabbles with women over likes and follows. Because if memory serves me right, if your likes and follows were such a big deal, Tewandison's in a center for this apparent sick child. When do you get dinner on a one-on-one basis? But you're out here on Facebook. I don't know who lied to these people that the way you see people on Facebook is what they are in person. No. Each individual runs on Facebook to become something that they are not. So it's so disturbing and disheartening for me when I see these so-called socialites in this, Ebulaya, ngabaluanida space ku Facebook, ngabaluanida trends and follows, nembabuza, ziga search. Don, bwebaba kubanja, bababa banja tina, bwewe ambulira ku social media. Yes, we are deguanga. We are scarred. But at the end of the day, I may forget what you look like naked. Your kids won't. So techimenya wangi. Because I'm going to make sure I protect my child from that. So, I'm perplexed. I need for someone to explain to me. Because even when I traveled to Chicago for UNA, and I did meet a bunch of people and I understood how it works out there, I still just didn't understand the significance of being famous in a country that ain't yours, in a country that wagenda kola, wagenda kweyi yanga chadonde ganyi. Watch it away, yizadala. You see, that's why I like the people who have left the celebrity life, gone out there and decided to just be regular. They know echaba twala yo nagenda kola, chadondo yali eganye, likes and followers won't buy me a house, likes and followers won't feed me, likes and followers won't look after my kids, likes and followers won't do much. And they are living their lives. By the way, if you want to know the rich Ugandan Vasama, the rich ones, they are the ones who stay away from the Ugandan community. They are the ones who went there and decided to keep to themselves. They decided, echande tena nakuyanga njimani, let me work, make friends, forget the life that I had behind, and just try to evolve as a person in that direction. But I'm still understanding these people who went to these countries in dire straits. I'm not trying to call anybody names, but Donzella has said it herself. But mumanye mirimo jabo, mwali mujimani, how they got there mujimani. When you look at the people who went out there in dire straits, who had no more hope here at home, beba chasi nzo tukube mitwe. Panayo baba babanja, muleke baba banji zeyo, nafe batu banja. Temuja ku social media tukubabi zibu biyamwe, so what? You two have fallen out, and then what? And then what when they tell me, oh, so-and-so slept. I tell abantu bom diaspora, I know Lugambo. That's how you know you people are very bored. You are bored to a point that a person in the diaspora can be in a different state and just hear of a rumor that someone was in another state and make a conclusion that person is there sleeping with so-and-so, or that person is there doing this. I never even know the cover story. And before you know it, for me, it begs so many questions. These are the same guys who tell us, you should respect our money. We really, really work hard for our money. Time is valuable here. Omzungu taina budde bwakula jana lwakubera o useless. You always have to work. When you work, you eat. Mwaba bitugamba. Where do you get the time to be this stupid? Whose time are we playing in? Because then you don't deserve the chance that you have been given. I could get me like about 6 youths from here, tell them to go and live the life that you're living, minus their likes, no butala, and follows, and they will prosper. where do you get the time to be this petty? Where do these people get the time to sit on Facebook and do Facebook videos the whole day, the whole night? Because I thought these petty things are for us. Munai muteranyo tulabanga abasiru. Fabali echadondo. Abali e Uganda. Febavu. The government imbi. It is not the free man's world. It is not, you know, the land of the free and the brave. No, it is chadondo. I thought that is us supposed to be doing this. Naimu wakenda demu kuwate miseje chadondo jona. Eyo naje mwakulira mukatanga mubutaza wona ne muchikwata ne mujitwale bulaya, and in the process you have ruined it for people who actually just want to come there and make an honest living. Ogenda nobuzo mna Uganda nga ayagala genda bwe nagamba ne mukama bulicho nacho nankolera sigenda Boston. Nogamba Boston yabachi. Looking at the statistics, it's a good state. It will help you with this. You can save up on that. It's not that expensive. Nagamba neda. Sija kusobola bana Uganda. Bana inchimai itebaba gamba ko. Neka tubiogere. Abana be Boston ituwa kuoye. Keep to your lanes. Go make your money. Enjoy your money. Munyu mirwe. Abana be London ya batuwe sibako ku socialite life. Munyu mirwe center za mwe yo. Enjoy your money. Live your best lives. Mwenekira utuletanga mudrama ya mwe. We have too much here. At on top of that, when you bring this drama out, it looks like it's all of Uganda that is this stupid with a very low mindset. I'm just calling out everyone to honestly understand that in 2020, we shouldn't be making noise about people who made their own life choices. We shouldn't be making noise about how it's like I never understood why people watch the Kardashians. I've tried, trust me. I tried watching Keeping Up with the Kardashians and I asked myself, of what significance is this show in my life? Like, after I watch it, then what? She's going to stay a dumb Kardashian. I'm going to set tonight down in Chadondo. I hope I'm making sense. I am not attacking anyone in particular. I'm just saying, Omwaka guli 2020. Let us all mind our damn business, with the exception of me, because it is my job to mind your business. Eshote tugenda chi arguing about. Let us just try. It's 2020. What we're supposed to be doing is drinking a lot of water. And every time someone wants to sit with you because you're sipping so much water, you will stand up and go pee. And you won't have a conversation. Let's hydrate in 2020. I'm tired of these people. I'm tired. I want to hear beautiful stories about my country. They have their own black owned business. They're going this place. Oh, this is a Ugandan who came up from this side and now he's making it in the world of film. I want to hear stories like that from my people who are there, who tell us, Fetuliba Meri Kakati. I want to hear such stories. I cannot keep telling my peoples in Kampala that the only stories we are going to get from our Ugandans who are a little bit known are petty fights, are cat fights. What is this mockery? I think nafetu inokula. Ngaba viewers. Because I was reading the comments on all the pages that this so-called war has been put on. And nentu nulidaba na Uganda. Even if I do this, you know what? Why am I even doing this rant? Because even if I do this rant, there is a bunch of you who don't have better things to do with your time, but let me try to motivate you. Ladies and gentlemen, in 2020, it's a new decade. This is the only time you're going to take another chance on yourself at the beginning of the decade. Stop watching people like these ones. Stop wasting time on all these social media pages. Go better yourself. When these people find out that we have other things to do, maybe they will turn it around. We are now doing philanthropy. We are now charities. When you ignore them, that's what they do. Tuchime kumazi, nze nkoye. ne baba we mule chiro ne baba ambulite kumacha ne baba vuma kumkera kagamba tulinga abazo musango faba na Uganda kubera bana Uganda banamu na musango gwe twasingira dalo okuzi kubera echa dondonga muli eyo Yesu mukama kabona tuve wano bacha alwana and this is going to come as a sound warning. Omanyi bagamba mbu abantu abamu tetulina boogerako. Mbu abaana b'e Bulaaya bajja genda bakole simanya bakole batya lwana lubatera gamba batya. Mbu tetulina boogerako. Omwana ngambye it's not even just the Boston community. It is every community in the States that has way too many Ugandans. Kebe Sweden, actually not just America. Kebe Sweden mwino buzebwe bumu. Actually, mvu manya abana be Dubai, na I would rather deal with the Dubai cut. Muloza mwatu kanyo. Kugamba temuchatu bala amu magezi. And what's funny, mamu jawane kane mugula we mimuaja mutula abangala binjerere. It is not that you guys are rocket scientists, that's how you made it there, no. It was your luck, you went through. But it's still not rocket science. I'm just, can't deal with this all the time. Can't we just be one of them nations that, you see, that's why I love Nigerians. They are known for everything bad in the world, but a Nigerian will make sure that where they are at, you can tell that's our ish, and that's not our ish. But for Ugandans, we are now known for being petty. Well, what about a video call your guy, was Sweden, he's a blogger, who decided to get his phone out. No, the one who was sleeping with a white girl while he was doing a live video. First of all, I looked at that idiot and I'm like, if you're going to have live sex on the internet, at least have game. You couldn't even make a white girl feel like, yo, tap out. And you felt you wanted to show that to us. You're the same people who are giving us a very bad misrepresentation. Atete tusobola na bejako. Na yo tupe tutsula bejako. Tugenda bayimbirira, tubayimbirira, tubayimbirira, tubayimbirira. Paka mnachusamu kumizeja. You end up going to an embassy and they ask you where are you from and you're like, where do you want to go? Which country? You're from Uganda? You want? No. We don't want any more Ugandans there. Mwaba tumenya. Mwe. Kati obensi esazeewo mbwe sirike mutukolerenga bu video nga mutulangira nga bwe tubasaba ssente zammwe. Mutulangire ssente zammwe ze tubasaba, tugenda balangira emize gyammwe mukyuseemukko. Make us proud. Ah. @TinaFierce1 is my Twitter handle. And on Facebook we are Scoop under @TinaFierce1. On Instagram it's @TinaFierce1 with an H. And on Snapchat, it's @TinaFierce1. I'll catch you on the flip side. Whoever wants to have a problem with me because I've spoken about a place you are at, muchimanyi chenjogera chitufu. Namwe kenyine abaliyo nabo mukaba. Peace.
Scoop on Scoop was sponsored by